Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, we're going to fix one of the most common issues on Windows when the search bar or start menu stops working on Windows 10 or Windows 11 with two methods. First, let's try something simple. Go ahead and right-click anywhere on your taskbar, and from the list that appears, click on Task Manager. Once Task Manager opens, scroll down until you find Windows Explorer. Right-click and select Restart. You'll notice your taskbar might disappear for a moment. That's totally normal. After a few seconds, everything should come back, and sometimes, that alone fixes the problem. If your start menu and search bar are still not working, don't worry, we've got another method. Press the Windows key plus the R key on your keyboard at the same time to open the run box. Type regedit, and then click OK. When the registry editor opens, right-click on H key classes root folder and select permissions. In the new window that opens, click on Add, then on Advanced, and finally choose Find Now. Scroll down until you see all application packages, click on it, and then press OK. Now you should see all application packages added to the list. Select it, and make sure that the read box under the Allow column is checked. After that, click Apply, then OK, and close everything. Once that's done, go ahead and restart your computer. The problem should be fixed. To restart it, press Alt key plus F for key on your keyboard, then select Restart and click OK. If this video didn't work for you, check the description or the first pinned comment for another solution. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.